I am Shubham from Standard 10. Today's class is Ask Me Anything. So let's start.
What is freedom?
Freedom means that when we do anything with our mind and nobody interferes us in doing that type of particular activity.
What is your best childhood memory?
My best childhood memory is that when I went to the mountain of my home district, Munger. Yes, my friend is very important, play a role in my life. My friend always support me in any situation.
What is your greatest fear?
Yeah, my greatest fear from the examination, means first day of examination, I feel very fear. Yes, when nobody told beat me and no one beat me, that time I feel loneliness.
What is the greatest asset of a student?
Yes, the greatest asset of any student is knowledge and is concentration, power, and also is attitude.
What is the role of father in a student's life?
Yes, the father always play a very important role in any student, because the father support the student by financially and also give some instruction by which the student in always in discipline, and I think every student are fear from his father and also respect, and I think each and every student respect his father.
What is your best idea ever?
Means
if you have any idea you can recall in
of
your past, that you feel that it was a very good idea?
Yes, sometime when I miss someone in any trouble, then I give that idea to flee from that trouble, and due to my idea that person come very fast from that trouble, and I think that is my best idea.
In this situation, do you remember yourself?
Yes, there are many times when I have a chance to remember myself, and like that when I sleep, then in that before sleeping I have a chance to remember myself.
What holds you back? What makes you step back from your desired task? What makes you step back from your desired task?
There might some problem and some mistake that hold back from me from any task. Yes, when I in class 9, that was my worst time.
Why it was so? Why class 9 was
the worst
time?
Because in that time I was new in that time, and I do not like any student of that my class, and I feel very bored in that time. And also teachers. Yes, if I have chance to demand from from God, I take the power of invisible, like Mr. India.
Why you take that type of power?
Because I want to friend with my friend by this. Life is that, life is a thing which must be enjoyed, and in it also in the very mythology and very click, and also religious people say that the people have a data life only one time in his all his period, so people must be enjoy his life.
What is your idea of smartness?
Yes, my idea about smartness is that and the person may be called smartness whose language is very good, and in that person also respect to everyone towards his surrounding, and that person or that girl I say to